It's a nice space.
Okay, see if they're loose. They're loose?
Yeah.
Take them out?
The other one.
Which one?
Your right leg. Oh, I can pull it out, just take the string.
Yep.
Yeah, that's you.
Both out?
Yeah. Ooh.
What?
The slide down.
How much came on the inside? Heaps?
That's it. Another one? Need another one?
I need another screw in the top of the screw base.
Yep. Down here?
Yep. Can you, without putting pressure on the silicone, just hold that frame? Because I'm going to screw this in. Oh, don't move that too much. A little lander coming up there. Yeah, just quickly. You won't see much. Give another half here.
See that ending? And this thing's cool. Yeah, you are. Hold on. Hey, all done. Got the fan to put in, the lights.
And a cloth.
And a what? And what else? Even your bins are clean.
We need a light.
Hey?
We need a light.
You want, we put the lights in?
I'll put them in.
Yeah. I've got to get some charge in my phone. That one didn't go up. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. No. Nah. Then I told him I'm in a rush and My wife's fucking shit and...
Alright, let's not talk about it.
So right,
oh, that's, I mean, a nice slimline design.
As it is right now, I wouldn't. Out.
He's having a look.
Is it charging up?
Plenty of holders, mate.
What holders?
Soap holders.
Oh yeah, it comes with it.
Caps. Pop your caps on, folks. Cap it out.
Already taken the water saver out.
Have you?
Yep.
Why do you do that? Just because it's better than the down.
I like to have a good pressure in my chair.
Exposed. You're a bad man. A bad man. First shower in there is going to be rewarding. Hey.
After that.
No, I mean, after the whole lot, you'll be like,
out.
Wait a little while, eh?
Yeah. I still don't know how high to put the 300, the tap is 300, or put it on the side over here. I just think it's too high.
The mixer?
No, the that cabinet.
Nah. That's not too high. What's the regular height? Yeah, I was wondering if there was a light in that. That's the outside mark, isn't it? I should write something on the tile behind it.
So there we go. What the fuck? Oh, it's 300. I fucking measure on 150.
It's a good spot for it, actually.
So off there. On the top, no, that little one, on top of that. Grab those little things.
Which ones?
Under here. Under this plate.
You want to leave this in there?
No.
Oh, you just marked them out. Yeah.
See how it's marked the holes.
Sharpen those ones, eh?
Oh, hey.
Put them in.
Yep.
wheel.
Pretty close.
Yeah.
Spot on. Holding it now.
Huh?
Holding it now. Bit out, hey? Well, it's off your mark, hey, but...
Yeah, see the handle's right. Come here.
Oh, yeah.
To there. So I should do the bottom of the drawers up.
Perfect, mate.
The only thing is, it says not, I've got nothing on the outsides. So I have to put the wire.
Are you going to silicone it?
Yeah, after the architraves.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Hey, what are you going to do with the arcs? They're popping out, aren't they? Jams popping out.
Nah, I'm building a frame yet. So I got that. Doing
oh yeah, just a square bit of...
Yeah, so I got this.
Yeah? Yeah.
How well about that then?
Yeah. And then putting something over the top or just having a square?
No, having a square like that. It'd be an architrave there, so this thing needs to get ripped down.
Yeah.
So it'll be like that there, and then the architrave just goes from there to the end of it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that window will come in and out where I want it to be.
Nice.